Election day.
Yeah, a new mayor and a new council majority are clearly against continuing to build this thing. So how soon could they pull the plug and how much will that cost? WLWT News Source John London is live along the route for us tonight with the answer. John?
Well, they will get sworn in early next month, so potentially, Cherie, early next month. The project executive was here today telling us nothing is certain at this point. The work continued here along Elm Street today, work that might have to be undone. The streetcar could be the symbol of John Cranley's election. He tapped into public anger about it to ride right over Roxanne by a 16% margin. What words does he have for streetcar supporters?
I say thank you for loving our city, and you've got a wonderful vision, and now let's find an alternative.
But the logistics of stopping it loom large.
Just a lot of work that would be involved in that. We have to pull all the tracks out, and believe me, they're extremely well embedded.
Work continued today. He'd have to get out of signed contracts. By the end of this month, up to 10% of construction will be reached. Then John Cranley gets sworn in as the city's 69th mayor.
They should immediately stop spending.
At his home this afternoon, the new mayor-elect laid out his agenda. And while the administration issued a statement you can read on WLWT.com saying work on the project would continue, subject to the will of council, it is clear the will of the new council is not streetcar friendly.
Look, this isn't an ideological thing for me. I don't relish stopping the streetcar. I don't say, yeah, we get to stop the streetcar. The fact is, it's just not worth the money.
The main drivers of the streetcar story are either gone or going. Mayor Mallory's term limited. Vice Mayor Qualls is defeated. Same for Councilwoman Lori Quinlan. Cranley says he has made no decision about keeping the city manager and will meet with him next week. While Elm Street may need to be put back together.
Standing here, I couldn't tell you what that would cost.
Cranley has his own repair job ahead of him to heal party sensitivities.
There is no question there are some wounds in this party that we're all going to have to work to heal. I think John is a smart enough politician to understand that and will be able to help work to do that.
And we talked with a new council member, Kevin Flynn, today. He used to be a streetcar supporter. He told me he hopes work here isn't accelerated before the new council is sworn in. Also, a new council member, David Mann, who says that he wants to see a comparison of what the cost would be stopping versus continuing, but that he believes stopping will win the day. Reporting live in Over the Rhine, John London, WLWT News 5.
All right, so much more to come on that. By the way, Mayor-elect Cranley also saying today he wants a change in the culture at City Hall, saying there will be much more transparency.